I'm the Nunker, news editor, director. I'm a slash.
This idea comes from Mercy Alper's work, One Person, Multiple Careers. It indicates those people who have multiple identities and diversified lifestyles. And today, I'm going to visit a slash person from 2,400 years ago to find out how he was a slash. The Marquis Yi of Zheng's tomb was discovered around 30 years ago. When archaeology experts swept off the water and dirt, a well-preserved chime was discovered.
But where is the chime right now?
Oh my god, this big?
There are patterns of humans, animals, dragons and flowers, as well as relief sculptures and paintings. It's the most exquisite instrument I've ever seen.
这个钟的特点就是一钟双音，也就是敲它正骨音，它会发出一个声音，它的侧骨部又发出一个声音。而这里面还有十二立，就是比如黄钟、大吕、太祖、夹钟、葛仙钟吕等等。
这个我可以试一下吗？
这个太珍贵了，我们到时候再复制件上面去体验，好。
来，咪
水咪，
Marquis Yi of Zheng's chime is the biggest and most well-preserved bronze instrument in the world. Besides for the chime, various other musical instruments were also unearthed. It was an orchestra from that time.
Wow, what's that big and fat jar?
这是2400年前的酒器，我们叫它大珍佛。这个酒器是纯青铜铸造，本身的自重就有300多公斤，它是先秦时期最大最重的酒器。这是铜剑佛，它外面是一个剑，里面是个佛，中间的空隙地方放上冰块，对酒就起到了冰镇的效果。
Drinking vessels are really common in ancient tombs, but this is my first time seeing a beautiful and multifunctional one like this. The drink goes inside.And you can put ice cubes into the outer layer. It's China's earliest refrigerator.
Musical instrument and drinks suggest Marquis Yi of Zheng's first identity is definitely that of a musician.
This one looks so advanced and has complicated workmanship. Is it table decoration?
这是砧盘，你可以看到上面是砧，下面是盘，这是用四蜡法铸造的。可以说是我们这个青铜时代的巅峰之作。
It's also a drinking vessel. The dragons represent different marquises. This was inherited from the former emperor to Marquis Yi of Zheng and became a national heirloom.
这个兵器很特殊哎，不像古时候的宝剑。这个是？
这是就是书，在我们文献中以前记载有书这种兵器。但是呢，我们不知道是到底是怎么样的，这也填补了我们中国古代兵器研究史上的一个空白。
I've heard that half of his burial objects are weapons and other military equipment, which are enough for skirmish.
During the Warring States period, the marquises from each country secretly cultivated military power to prepare for war anytime.So it's not surprising to discover many weapons in his tomb. But what was a surprise was to see that many musical instruments.
The abundant weapons and instruments indicated that Marquis Yi of Zheng was a musician slash militarist.